reverse curl. Similar to a barbell curl, we're just not gonna grab with our palms up. This time we're gonna go palms down. We're gonna grab the bar just outside our hips, elbows in tight, curling up, and then back down. Keep those elbows nice and tight. Try not to move them at all, nice and controlled. That's your reverse curl.